Hello everyone on YouTube, this is THTbosses that you're watching, and this is the new Warhammer Wednesdays that I'm doing. I'd just like to point out that I am using a modded skin, that's why it's not the original Space Marine that you'd normally see, but I'm just going to be doing run-throughs of the campaign to show you how awesome the game is. Alright.
Captain Titus, the Orcs have massacred the Forge World's forces, and they have taken the planetary defense weapons.
Clever of the damned Orcs. Keeps us off their backs while they loot the Titan war machines.
Brace for evasive maneuvers.
Pilot, report.
Starboard engine is dead, Sergeant. We are losing altitude.
Get the ship to safety. We'll find another way down.
Aye, Captain. Thunderhawk Lancer Jove returning to launch bay.
This is your plan.
We need to get to the surface to take out the gun battery. Or do you want to go home already, Sergeant?
Not before having a word or two with the Orcs.
Is that wise, Captain? The Codex Astartes does not support this action.
Try to keep up.
Get on!
All in a day's work.
Captain Titus, come in. Damned orcs shot me off course. I've had no word from Leandros, but I'm picking up Vox chatter from Imperial Guard forces on the ground.
I scarcely thought anyone would be left alive, much less still fighting.
Heading toward the front lines now.
I will meet you there.
Hey, a new weapon.
In orderly fashion. Public disturbances will not be tolerated.
These things carry new weapons everywhere.
Access authorized.
Finally,
the
a good weapon.
With you, Phase 3.
Yeah.
This way, boys.
I'm gonna kill him.
I'm a space marine man, not a human. I'm 8 feet tall.
Captain!
Destroy them!
Orcs incoming!
Here they come.
This way!
They got no way out of there.
Kill them!
Astartes warns against using jump packs to leap blindly into enemy fire, and for good reason.
Your days as a novice are behind you. Why do you still interpret the Codex so narrowly?
I look to its rules for guidance.
We all do. But there are also benefits to thinking for yourself.
God, I can't stand that guy. Not stand up.
Enemy sighted.
Little ones. Forgot a lot about this game.
We're making the defense cannon, Captain.
Sedona's picked up local Imperial Guard communications. They survived under the shadow of that gun. I want to know how.
Keep firing! Keep firing!
Thank you. guardsmen. You saved yourselves. You thought you did.
We would be, my lord, if not for the lieutenant.
Where will we find this lieutenant?
At the front
lieutenant,
lines.
Not lieutenant.
Follow the trench network to the lieutenant's command bunker.
Carry on, guardsmen. We rendezvous with Sedonus, then we find this lieutenant. We need updated intel on the gun battery.
Alright, everyone. Well, thanks for watching. That's the end of the first Warhammer Wednesday. There will be one every single Wednesday, so stay tuned.